Hi, I'm Drew Marvick from Pool Party Massacre.
Wait, hold on.
Start over. Hi, I'm Drew Marvick, writer and director of Pool Party Massacre.
Oh God.
Hold on.
Pool Party Massacre 2, pitch, take 3.
Hi, I'm Drew Marvick, the writer, director, and killer from the film Pool Party Massacre. And I'm sitting here in the very same pool that we shot that movie in to tell you that we're making a sequel. That's right. Our little no-budget, wacky, blood-filled love letter to my favorite 80s slashers is getting a part 2, whether you like it or not. But hopefully you like it, because that would suck if you don't like it. But just in case, don't go. If you don't like it, or you're still on the fence, maybe this little montage of some of my mom's favorite scenes will help seal the deal. Play montage.
Pool Party Massacre.
Ah, wasn't that nice? I liked it too. Now I'll be honest, when I made the movie, I didn't think anyone was gonna like it. In fact, I figured I would be the only person in the world who ever wanted to watch it.
That's cool.
But it's thanks to fans like you that we've been able to screen this movie at amazing festivals and conventions all over the world. We've gotten distribution in countries that I've certainly never been to. And we've been able to meet thousands and thousands of super cool, kick-ass horror fans at conventions and shows and events. And it's because of all the support that we've gotten from the horror community that when I sat down to come up with a plan for a Pool Party Massacre 2, I knew that I needed to blow it out of the water. I knew it needed to be twice as good. Twice! It needed to have twice as much blood, twice as many kills, twice as much nudity, twice the cameras, twice as much everything, honestly. I mean, the only thing we're not going to do twice as much of is dialogue. We'll probably do half as much dialogue. Does that sound right? But in order to get twice as much of everything, in order to twice-ify Pool Party Massacre, twice-ify, we're going to need twice the budget. Now, I know what you're thinking. You're like, but Drew, twice the budget? Wouldn't that be like $1 million?
Wait, what?
No. As a matter of fact, it wouldn't. We made the first Pool Party Massacre for only $6,000. That's right. $6,000. I don't even know what cost $6,000. Like a lawnmower, maybe? Like a really nice lawnmower? Show something that costs $6,000. Ka-ching! Anyways, so twice, 6 times 2.
1, 2, 3, 4.
That's 12. $12,000. That's our goal.
$12,000.
Still not that much, but it's enough to give you twice as much blood, twice as many kills,
twice the whatever.
We'll even let you suggest what you want twice as much of, and we'll give it to you. Maybe. Certain restrictions apply. I don't know if that's possible. If you can help us reach our goal of $12,000 so we can make Pool Party Massacre 2 twice as good as Pool Party Massacre 1, then we'll be willing to give you a world of amazing perks. That's right. We've got Blu-rays, DVDs, backpacks, VHS, t-shirts, ceramic birds, posters, set visits, air mattresses. You want to get killed in the movie? Sure, we got that. You want to get even twice killed in the movie? We could do that too. We're twice-ifying everything. Twice-ify! Whatever. You want to help us pick a cast member? That's an option. All right? You want to be an executive producer? I'll make that an option. I don't know. You want to have dinner at my parents' house? Maybe I'll make that an option. Mom! Are you okay with that? Comment below. I don't know. Give us suggestions. I'm new to this. I've never done this before, okay? You can probably tell. I should have planned ahead. But I think that we can make something special. I honestly do. Is somebody gonna really want dinner with my mom? We got some really cool cast coming back. We got some really cool new cast coming in for the first time. We got some kick-ass kills planned. We've got some cool locations. We got some really stupid stuff that I don't even know why we're doing. I have no idea what I'm doing. We've even got corporate sponsors. And also, if for some crazy reason we actually make it to our goal of $12,000, we're gonna have stretch goals. I don't expect to get there, but just in case, we'll add them. We'll put them in here. They're down below. I'm just gonna make them up because I don't know what they would even be, but I don't know. Maybe we'll add an explosion if we get to a certain point. Maybe we'll add another cast member. Maybe we'll add a crazy death or like a boat chase scene. Not a boat chase scene. No boats. Well, it could be a boat chase scene. Hell, boat chase scene if we get to $25,000. Deal with it. Me, I guess. That's not good. When I made Pool Party Massacre, like I said, it was my love letter to my favorite 80s slasher films. So Pool Party Massacre 2 is gonna be my love letter to my favorite 80s sequels. Sequels like Texas Chainsaw Massacre 2 and Slumber Party Massacre 2. Sequels that just didn't seem to really care about the first one. Sequels that are just batshit crazy. And sequels that eventually became my favorite installment in those series of movies. And that's what I want Pool Party Massacre to be. Boat chase. This one is for us. And I'm gonna assume that you like that stuff too. If I'm wrong, well, I have a funny feeling you're gonna let me know. Message below. But I don't think I'm wrong. I think I got you. Let's make a movie. And seriously, thank you. Even just for watching this video. Honestly, that means the world to me. Like, we've had so much support for Pool Party Massacre that still blows my mind. Like, I really don't understand it. So even if you just watch this video and you say to yourself, this guy's an idiot, I don't want him to make another movie, thank you. Still. Okay? But if you can contribute, that would be awesome. And hopefully you can contribute to one of the perks that allows you to come visit so that I can thank you in person. And if you don't, then hopefully I'll see you somewhere at a convention or a festival or the grocery store or jail, wherever. Write that down. Thank you so much. And if you can share it, if you feel like sharing it, if you're not gonna lose friends by sharing it, and your parents aren't gonna be mad at you, you want your mom to be in the movie, then please, share it. That would be great. We wanna make a movie. For us, remember? This is for us. We're gonna bring you the best sequel to Pool Party Massacre there ever could be. And we only need $12,000 to do it. Thank you. Did I say thank you? Thank you. Thank you so much. Woo! Thank you. Goodbye.